everyone's looking for that perfect fish, the fish you can eat without any guilt whatsoever. And Lionfish has literally given us that on a silver platter.
For people to know that there is a sustainable, delicious creature out there that just needs a way to be caught is eye-opening.
The cook-off with 11th Hour with all the celebrity chefs, I mean, it's a great idea to be able to sort of promote the fish to the general public. I mean, you know, if the chefs start using it and make it a hip thing and sort of educate people on why it's a hip thing, the public will start to get it and move for it.
Can we use this to amplify and educate new generations to say, this is what happens when you release the wrong creature or the wrong plant in the wrong environment?
When you look at the larger issues with the environment, again, it's going to require teamwork, people understanding the issues, coming together. It's not individuals that are going to solve this. It's the global community that have got to come together and tackle these challenges. And it will take time, but it's doable. And if we act now and we act in the right way and in a responsible way, we can make a real difference.